All right, this is a quick little video. Now, after you climb upstairs, there's going to be four guys waiting for you. You also have to watch out for the enemies that are dropping from the ceiling and into the back of the truck. For the enemies that drop into the truck, I recommend either the mine thrower or the sniper rifle. Once the coast is clear, run over and hit the switch and continue on to the next part.